I understand a deal has been struck between the defendant and prosecution. Very well. Vincent Tanner, you have been found guilty of involuntary manslaughter and are hereby sentenced to 2 years suspended and 5 years probation to commence at the end of your suspended sentence period.
Mr. Tanner, I don't like bounty hunters. There's a reason that we have police, well-trained professionals whose job is to go after the bad guys. Not gun-toting cowboys with no regard for human life.
I'm glad to hear it. Nonetheless, you so much as spit on the sidewalk, I will happily throw your ass in prison for the full 2 years. Am I clear? We're adjourned.